All right, here we go. 2022 Immaculate UFC one box break. Oops. These filled in. All right, there's your weight classes. Everybody in the break, thank you. This is how many times we'll hit the randomizer. Both randomizers, eight. We're going eight times. Does this thing ever do anything more than eight? Yeah. People first, one. And eighth and final. Grizz on top, Grizz on bottom. Skirp. Why does it do this? Eight times on the classes. There you go. So saturated. All right. Bob, men's flyweight. Darren, women's flyweight, men's lightweight. Grizz, men's welterweight and middleweight. Nice. Baloo, men's featherweight. Mike, men's light heavyweight. Noah, men's heavyweight and women's strawweight. Scott, women's bantamweight, featherweight, and men's bantamweight. Streaming software doesn't want to work very well tonight. Oh, nice. How'd you do? Got a redemption. It was good in Grizz's box the other night. Ready, here we go. Carla Esparza to 49. So straw weight. Noah, Thiago Santos, he's a beast. /99 Light heavyweight, men. D. Loescher. Oh, sick. Carla Esparza, 4/4 training shirt. Strawweight, women's strawweight. Noah. Shoot. That's sick. There you go, Noah. I knew there was going to be a big old nasty Jimbo patch in there. I didn't know it. I thought it. Ooh. RDA. Rafael Dos Anjos /99 Men's lightweight. D. Loescher again. Next is the redemption. We'll save that for last. Hoist Gracie /99 All-time greats. Very nice. Welterweight. Why can't I see it? There we go. Grizzle Bees. Very nice. That dude was insane. And your redemption is for another legend, Marks of Greatness, BJ Penn. I'll have to check the checklist because he fought in, I think, every single weight class. So let's do that right now. BJ Penn card 21. Insert base set auto signatures. That's weird. Works of Greatness. Oops, what's that? Oh, here we go. BJ Penn, Marks of Greatness, card 21, going to a lightweight. Lightweight is D. Loescher. And that is it on iMac. Thank you, everybody, very much.